Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. I just wanted to come on here and say hi and see how you guys are doing and also share a little something with you guys. I did a little shopping and I'm gonna do a video also on some of the stuff I've been buying during this shopping outside of the house. I've been doing some online shopping. So I'm going to show you some of that stuff, but I'll show you. But today I want to do an unboxing of a new toy. I'm not a professional gamer at all. I'm not. The last time I played games was video games was... That was the last one. Even Nintendo 64, I did not play. My brother was really into that one. And he's still like a gamer. He knows a lot about games. I don't, since Super Nintendo. My jam in Super Nintendo was Donkey Kong and Super Mario Brothers. Like, I was like really good at that. And also I knew the codes to Street Fighter to get like extra lives. I remember my brother would tell me, or when I would get home, he's like, hey, can you do the code on the control, remote control? Anyways, you know what I'm talking about. And I knew how to like do it real quick, do the code. You know, like right, left, up, down, broom. So I did that. So I'm gonna do an unboxing of this thing that I've been seeing everybody talk about. So I said, why not? I needed to, you know, distract myself from my phone because I'm just like on it. I feel like I'm just on a lot of devices, and I know this is another device, but I feel like it's more gonna be more calming for me. So I decided to get this Nintendo Switch Lite along with the game Animal Crossing New Horizon. I've never played it, but I heard it's really good. So let me tell you guys the story with this. So when I first saw it was like 2 days ago. Was it 2 days or yesterday? What's today? Okay, today's the 4th. So yesterday, I really started to look into it and I saw that there was this pink color. Like a coral. They call it coral, but pink coral. So I said, oh, that's really cute. I would probably get that. And I didn't know the popularity of this new game. I think the popularity of all the game consoles is high right now and sold out because everybody's stuck at home. That's what I'm thinking. Let me fix this. So that's what I'm thinking. That's why a lot of the consoles and these are sold out, is because of everybody staying at home. So with that being said, I saw it online at Target yesterday, the pink one, and I'm like, okay, well, I'll just wait. I mean, it just doesn't, it's okay. This morning, I woke up and I said, all right, I'll just get the pink one and order it online. I'm not going to go to the store. Sold out. Sold out. Every color was sold out. But yesterday, I had gone to one of the Targets at a different location away from my area where I live. And, you know, I just happened to browse around the gaming area. And I didn't see any of them. And then I saw it at an end cap. And I'm like, well, there's so many of them. They have, like, quite a lot of this color. Some of the turquoise color and, like, two yellow. So I thought, okay, maybe it's not that popular. So they're still going to be in stock. Nope. Like I said this morning, everything was sold out. I called every Target. And I'm like, do you guys even have any? What colors? So then I called that one location I went to yesterday where I saw a bunch of them. And I said, hey, do you have any? This was around like 5 o'clock. And I think they closed the store at 9. 5 or 6. So, yeah, around that time. So when I called today, they said, oh no, we're completely sold out. I'm like, what? There's no way like within 3 hours, you guys could have been sold out. But I mean, I could be wrong. People do online orders. So I said, you know what? I'm going to go over there myself and see if it's true. Sure enough, they are all still there. The girl lied to me. So anyways, I got it. I'm fine. Everything's good. We Gucci. We're gonna proceed and do this unboxing. Yeah. the setup was pretty easy. Let's do this. The setup was pretty easy. Now it's having me insert one of the games. The only game I have. So, yeah. I hope you guys enjoyed this unboxing. And now I'm just going to go ahead and unwrap this one. And if you guys have played this game, please give me any tips because I really have no clue. I mean, I don't know. So if you guys have any tips for me for this game, we are going to the kitchen and do the dishes. And then I want to try doing that coffee, the Dalgona coffee. So I'll be back. Try this coffee. So it says 2 tablespoons, which I think this one only has maybe 1 tablespoon. So I think I have another one. And then some sugar. Look at this. Sugar. Oh, yeah, let's do sugar. And hot water. All right, I don't have an electrical mixer, so we're gonna use this one that attaches to here like that, and then I'll take off, well, I'll try them both, but see, I have to like crank it, see how it goes. But first I'm gonna look up the instructions just to make sure I'm doing it right. Preparation time is 30 minutes. See here, 2 tablespoons of instant coffee or espresso powder. I hope this is okay. 2 tablespoons of sugar and 2 tablespoons of very hot water and milk. But I think the milk is after. So let me heat up the water. Was a fail. I'm gonna dump it into here. I don't know if it's gonna reach. We're gonna see. Raise it and let's see what happens. Fail. Big time fail. I have a feeling. I gotta wipe down my camera. Didn't work because maybe this is not instant coffee. And look at the mess it made. Next time, I will continue this mission. And yeah, I'll see you guys later. Bye. Hey guys, I'm back and I am getting ready to make these nachos, which I hope are not a fail like the coffee was. I will not give up on that. I will still try it. I don't know when, but pretty soon I'm gonna try that again. Anyways, I'm gonna make these nachos, ground beef nachos with cheese sauce that this that this girl made, and I watched her on YouTube, and I'll link her down below, but she has like really good recipes. So if you ever want to just try to do a recipe like Mexican dishes, she's really good at it. So the cheese sauce I'm making requires jalapenos right here, this one is paprika, salt, and black pepper. And so what I have to do is melt the butter and then add the jalapenos and then drain it out. So I'll show you guys. But my version that I'm going to do, she did it with ground beef, so I'm going to do it with carne asada. So I went to go buy the meat already. So we're going to go ahead and get that going, and then I'll show you guys the final product. So wish me luck.